Good morning. Of course, I'm the last one to go. Everyone has left. We have, it's a bit of a cloudy and rainy morning. Temperature, I'm not sure. It is not too hot, but reasonable. Right, so I'm not going too far. I'm just going to go back to Inuvik today. Inuvik. And then I'll stay in a hotel because I need to do some work. I need to have a shower. I need to wash my hair. And I need to recharge my batteries because I'm so tired, to be honest. Okay, here we go. We're leaving Taktiaktak. So long, Arctic Ocean. That was a cool spot. And we're back to Inuvik. So now we have to find a place to stay. I'm definitely getting a hotel today. I've got so much to do. I need to post a video, prepare some posts, you know, just work, rest, and a proper shower. Yes, and a proper food. I believe this hotel here, Nova Inn, would be the cheapest in town. And the cheapest means probably $170. Yep. This town isn't cheap. Chili, where we should park you. Maybe we park you here.
We made it to the room. Oh. I need a shower.
Out of control morning. I had such good rest. Right, so to the paved road we have around 730 kilometers. I won't do it in a day, so we're just gonna camp somewhere on the way. We're just gonna go for as far as possible and then find a place to stay. We made it to the first ferry. Yep, back on the ferry now. Looks like we missed it. It's on the other side, that's okay. So we'll be first to go in. Excellent. Thank you. Thank you. So it looks a bit mushy. Thank you. Whoa, sorry. I nearly lost it. Slippery.
Oh!
Laura, how are you? Yeah, you too.
Alright, we good to go. I have a very fancy lunch today. Ooh, that's a bit hot. Hummus. And tortillas, that's it. That will do. This is so delicious. Mm. And so healthy and nutritious. So we still have, I think, 180 to Eagle Plains. We fill up there again and then we're gonna camp in the wild. I mean, on the side of the road. I don't feel like staying at the campground. We have to do one wild camping on the way, at least. That's our last occasion. Because tomorrow we'll release the pavement and we're gonna go towards Alaska. So yeah, that's the plan. I must say, on the way down, back, it's just so much faster. I guess you know the road and you don't look around as much because you already know you've been here. So, yeah, going down is way, way quicker. Mm, definitely.
End of the break. It's so hot, I tell you. It's like 23 degrees.
And we made it to another ferry. The second one. Last one. Which way are you going? Are you coming to my side? Good! We first again! Good timing! Okay, Julie. Let's try not to drop it this time. Well, nearly drop it. Thank you! Doesn't look good. That looks like a rain cloud. And apparently this gravel, the smooth gravel that we have here, turns into absolutely ice when it's wet. So we really don't want to have any rain on it. But hopefully it will just, yeah, the rain will stay on the side. Although it looks like it's a heavy rain just there. All right. Fingers crossed, we got 40 kilometers to the petrol station. Come on, let's do it, Chile, with no rain. Ay, 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 ay. Looks like rain. Oh no, it looks like really heavy rain there. Okay, 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 okay. I'm gonna keep going. Oh, we just did the, that's the sign for the Arctic Circle. The rain is on this side, coming our way. But we're just gonna try to gun through. Hopefully, 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 hopefully. Fingers crossed, Chile. I really don't want to get stuck on this road when it's wet. I've heard horrendous stories about it. People have to be rescued and stuff. So we've got rain there. We've got rain there. Above us, dark clouds, but I think we will make it, Chile. Which is like in between the rain. Perfect. Although it's like really dark, and in my goggles I hardly can see. We made it to Eagle Plains. So, we get some petrol here. That's our last petrol stop on the Dempster Highway. Yeah, they have a hotel, they have camping. I think camping is like $30. I'm not paying $30 for camping. We're just gonna keep going and camp on the side of the road. sir. I think the next, this is, now we're going to be doing the longest stretch, I think. 370 to the next petrol station. That's one. That's why this one is, was so important to fill up. Okay, so we got a rain here still following us. Pool. we're just gonna keep going because I'm thinking we have to go a little bit further from this rain. I am ready to camp. It's already five. But yeah, we'll see. Okay, 14 kilometers later, we have something else here on the right side of the road this time, and I think this is sort of like, what is it? Let's drive in. I just want it to be like not so close and visible. That looks all right. Let's see, check out this road. All right, what do we have here? Maybe we just go like all the way at the end, next to the big pile. Oh, this is a nice view. And we're all set. There's too many mozzies to sit outside, so I think it's bedtime. All the mozzies found out I'm here and they're just like all over my tent, but that's okay. I don't even have one inside. That's a big success. Good night. It's been raining for like, I don't know, 4 hours, 6 a.m. I guess we stay in bed. This is what I woke up to. Rain, fog and zero vision. Okay, I'll be here until it clears up for sure. How's my hair? Good morning. What a night. So it rained. Then we had this thick fog. It's still like hanging around here. So I'm just waiting. I'm just waiting for weather to clear up because I'm not doing this road in it like with no visibility. Plus it's like the road from now on will be quite curvy and slippery on wet. So yeah, hopefully I'll leave today. If not, we just hang out here for another day. Time to have some lunch. Still not going anywhere. Well, if we have to stay here for another day, so be it. I have enough food and water. It's not the end of the world. But I'm really hoping maybe like we'll wait till the afternoon and maybe in the afternoon it will clear up and then we'll keep going. The thing is, it doesn't get dark here, so you can actually ride until late. We have around 350 kilometers, something like that, to the paved road. Still a long way to go. Raining again. It will go past. It's hopefully, I don't know, maximum half an hour, but my patience is about to end. I really need to go. And it's raining again. Looks like we're staying. It's 7 p.m. Rain has stopped, but it's too late to go anywhere. So I guess it's bedtime again. It's only dripping, but this is our window of opportunity. We have to take the tent down and just keep going. But there, I think maybe 1 kilometer only we're gonna have rain and it should be fine from then. All right,
Julie, we're good to go.
It's time to get out of here. Let's see how the road's gonna be. Julie, stay upright. From where I was, I could hear normally cars and bikes. And for the, like yesterday, honestly, maybe one truck I've heard. I think everyone just stopped because, yeah, here, this gravel, it's all right. But there are sections that are like clayish. Maybe, I don't know. Let's just take it slowly. Oh, no. So much rain ahead of us, Chili. We're just going to have to push through. I'm just picking line on the rough stuff because that glossy bit, it's slippery. It's just like clay. But sometimes you just don't have a choice, so I'm just taking it easy until we get out of the rain. But it's not too bad, it's really not too bad with the speed. It's at least it's not mushy, it's just slippery. Doesn't look like it's gonna stop anytime soon, and I still have 330 kilometers to the paved road. But so far so good. Like I said, it's I just take it easy, so it's trying to avoid the glossy stuff. Surely it can't rain for 330 kilometers. Oh, I got what a ride.
We made it. We didn't die. So Chili and I did about 1,800 kilometers on dirt up and down to Taktiaktak and back. It was truly incredible ride. I took my time. It took me a week to pretty much, you know, from this petrol station to this petrol station. It took me 7 days. Yeah, I didn't want to rush. I wanted to take a load in because yeah, it's an epic ride. What can I say? Like, how many, you know, how, what's the chances in life you can go to the Arctic Circle and Arctic Ocean? And we had it all. We had beautiful sun, we had some rain, we had some mud, we had it all. So, yeah, Chili's done well. She's all very dirty now, I'll show you. Can't even see my stickers.
Halfway there, I just stopped for a second to stretch. Do you see how many mozzies are around? Crazy, they're all over, everywhere. That's why I'm not even taking my helmet off.